to, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Boom. New year, new you. Welcome to 2018 and back with another episode of Uncharted 4, Thief's End. We just stole a bunch of stuff. No, what did we do? We stole the cross. St. Dismas' cross. And now we are... Whoops. And now we are attempting to... Okay, cool. Nice. Yeah, so, we jump 15 years in the future after the death of, Brother Drake.
Wait, don't shoot at me!
And, we're just hot on the tail of Avery's treasure.
I'm being shot at.
I told you we should have brought guns.
I know.
So now, we're trying to escape. Watch, follow the lights.
Vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
One down.
Oh,
very nice.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
See you soon.
Yeah.
I like how they did that. Just follow the lights. Oh. Oh, jeez. There we go.
Okay. Everything's fine.
I made that super intuitive.
Me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
Really? I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh, rough life. Taekwondo master over here.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
Oh, rough life.
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember... I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
DLC meets story mode. Ooh, nice.
Try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Okay. Same animation. I like it. Oh, look at that hook kick.
Come here.
Oh, no. She got some arm locks. Bargain.
Alright, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home. Slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
Ooh, rough.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
Oh, low high kick. Ooh, sweep kick. I like it.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smart ass?
Stick to
well,
my
you
ass.
Know, being a smart ass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now?
Truth. Ooh, that should have knocked him out.
Alright, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, rough life. Nothing safe.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this brown sign thing. It's on the way.
Brown sign thing.
Brown sign thing.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Was I just there? Is he here? Oh, God. Okay, obviously we can't go up, so our next thing is to go here. Let's try it. Ooh, made it. Oh, round sign thing, right there. How intuitive. Well, that's not good. Jump. Ooh. Hey, there's your brother. Top left. Bang, bang. Throw me the gun, I'll catch it. Oh, no way. Are you serious? Good catch.
Nice shooting.
Can't believe that worked.
You alright? Yeah. Hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Okay, where are we going for this ballroom? Oh, it's definitely over there.
Ti troverò. Aspetta.
Oh, no. Well, I mean, technically it is uneasy. I just need to jump over here. Push. Oh, nice. Okay, ballroom is where? Here. Suck, suck. Where's the other guy? Nice. I believe that was it. Oh, here we go.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Okay, forward. Okay. I feel like this will be. I mean, whatever.
Un attimo. Forse c'è qualcuno.
Oh, it wasn't a triangle that time, it was an X. Oh, rough life. Nice catch. How lucky is that?
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going?
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
All right, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it, let's go.
Oh, no way. That's too many people, guys. Oh, nice. Oh, did I just fully miss that?
Sully, we're running out of time here.
It's like the Terminator up in here.
Almost there.
She's driving the hearse. You better hurry.
Left side, left side!
Left side. Okay. All right, cool. Nice there. He's like the old James Bond. As for Saints?
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
What is this?
Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to Saint Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we
so
have
is it 39? 30? Sorry.
And paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys,
too bad.
We're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
Oh, treasure hungry.
It's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
She's not.
Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. But things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
Aw.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay. I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral.
I like how they keep switching his clothes, unlike the last three games.
Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just, just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Ooh, number 8.
Scottish Cathedral.
The grave of Henry Avery.
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, and a place to hide.
Oh dear. Wow. Okay.
So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me.
What the?
I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Double jump.
It's a long drop.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Does his ring go from black to silver?
What? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit. Get out!
Oh, damn. I really thought that bad boy was black. The ring.
Okay. We're good.
Oh, it's a deer dog.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Okay. I see a rope over there.
What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. The main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location. More Shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Okay. It's kind of cool. So where are we gonna blow? Oh, the door. Right?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
I like the way they're doing this. Very, like, engagey. Oh, throw another one?
Take that, Dor.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Oh, we're gonna push it? Yeah. How come you're not helping, bro? Literal, bro.
Shit, shoreline, hide!
Let's do a full sweep, eh?
Man, well, we gotta kill him anyways. I feel like it'd be faster, just shoot him. Whoa, 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 whoa. You need to relax, fellas. Try to come at me with that. Oh, no. Good luck. Okay, here we go.
Alright, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
There we go. Yep. Boom.
There. Come on, let's go.
I will take this gun.
Got it.
Oh, wow. That was a little freaky. Looked like he was just gonna, like, glide down. Oh, like, fall.
Shit.
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
Okay, where to next, fellas? Oh, there.
See?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
Wow. Monkey skill. You think there'd be at least one moment where they're like, I don't know if I can do this. It's a little freaky.
Alright. Give me a boost.
That'd be very bad if you kicked them off.
Storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Jesus.
Down we go.
Well, that's painful.
Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruiter.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out.
Nice one.
There's no reason for us to
get the left one. I got right.
Didn't even last the night.
What the hell?
Okay. Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Thank you.
You two done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results, and she wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Well, doesn't look like we can... I feel like anywhere we go, we would be trapped unless we pull off this.
Murray.
Oh, okay. Did not expect that to work. Oh, well, it is on easy mode. Oh, we have to go up there? Alright, the only thing we can do is kill them all.
Here we go!
That was lucky. And up we go. Boom. And swing. Swing. Excellent.
Where'd they go? Shit, Nadine is gonna kill us.
He's like, where are they?
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew.
More goons. Great.
That's pretty funny.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on,
okay,
let's get a move on.
So, how are we going to do this one?
Bad view.
I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, for sure I died. Well, game over. Dang. Alright, so where are we supposed to go? Okay, they died. Oh, I see. Up there? Does that make sense? Oh yeah, for sure it makes sense. Okay. Nope.
Sam! This way! Nice!
Slider puzzle. Okay. Boom. Okay, now we have to slide down again, I guess. Just over there. Anything to jump to? Obviously not.
It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. No choice. Whoa,
shit. Nice.
If he did it, I can do it.
That's funny. What the hell?
Better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and... getting shot at, blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Got knifed? Okay, where are we going? Okay. Oh, for sure, right there. All right, cool. What are you looking at? Okay, I hope this is the right way. I'm not logically making any sense out of this. Okay. And then that's just a downward fall. Oh, I see. Oh, geez. Wait, no, that... Okay. Oh, up here? Okay. That makes sense. Okay. I'm gonna go here. Throw down that L1. Boom. Yes!
Stuck the landing!
Perfect. Okay, where's your bro?
Come on.
Oh, that's better. This time, if I release the triangle for a second, it doesn't just fall back down.
And we're here.
Yes, we are.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out.
It's nice drawings.
A pair of cutlasses.
What?
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Oh, 40 years. 1659, 99. Died at 40.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Oh. 1659. Oh.
Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down.
Damn. So close.
One.
Throw down.
Yeah, well, swords are a match.
Hey.
So is the year. Sam, come here.
Lucky.
Did you find it? Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though.
It's like it doesn't
belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Didn't want to go.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
Ooh.
Oh, gang's all here.
Okay.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
It's a code.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Shine some light. Hey, here we go.
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
So, what did you write, dog? We receive. That's funny.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Boom.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Now you just gotta move it around. Easy peasy.
Let's see here. I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
Okay.
I think you got that one.
Ooh, was I wrong? Ooh, I feel like I was wrong. Yep. Well, what else could I hit? Got these two.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once. Yeah, I don't think that's right.
It's this one. Tricky, tricky. Or not. What the hell? Okay. I knew it would be too easy. Well, what else could it be, son? Well, it has to be these two. They're the furthest. Like, there's no way it could be anything else. Okay, so it's really just these two. I gotta rejig. Boom.
Nope.
And this one. Magic. Right?
No.
What the hell? Oh, I see. The bad part about this game is it shows how bad I am with puzzles. That's all you're really seeing here. Yeah, but it's like, it still makes no sense. The only other potential would be this.
Or not.
Like, there's really... Okay. Okay, these are definitely the furthest distances. Cannot move this one. But I can move this one. Oh, here we go. Boom. Did not even expect that. Man, these two. Nope.
That looks right.
Wait, what are we doing right now?
Nathan, that's it. You got it.
I don't even know what happened. I don't even know what happened, fellas. I just randomly kept going.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Probably just let me go, because it's not easy. It's like, whatever.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though. No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards life.
Shit. Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Can I blow this up? No, no. They're already alleging that I have to go back. Alluding to the fact that I have to go back. Oh, it's so realistic. You actually have to go all the way back.
Shit.
Oh, more dynamite. Perfect. Well, I mean, we all know what's gonna happen here. See what that said, the circle thing? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, that's my bro. He's got unlimited bullets.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well,
oh no, I was running low.
Gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay, go.
I like how the snow's clinging to their clothing. That's pretty cool. Very realistic. The attention to detail is immaculate here.
Are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Oh, with that cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Cool.
Patrol up ahead. I hear him.
Patrol or dead? That made no sense. Or Patred.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Makes sense. Cool. Treasure. Okay, where are we going?
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, oh. Coming.
You tricked me. There
we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
So, what do we do now?
Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Oh, okay, perfect.
See what's by that wooden structure over there?
Just waiting. Just waiting.
Hey! I got something!
Awesome.
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy. What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Thank you.
Holy. No legs. All arms.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Hey, we can climb this.
On my way.
What if you couldn't?
I'm freezing.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Oh no. Sweet. So where are we going? Ooh, that hurts. Hurts my body. Ooh, double hurts.
Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Wow. Endurance for days. So where are we going to go? Oh, there.
Oh, this was a good idea.
Up, 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 up. Oh, that's a shame. Even that, come on, fellas.
You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's.
Oh, shit! Sam!
So, what are we gonna do?
Family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
That's ingenuity right there.
I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up.
It's like a freaking race. Boom, there we go.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa? What are you, five? Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Okay, so where are we going? Oh, definitely over here.
Here we go.
Looking dead, son. Oh no, why did I do that? Look at this. Looks like we found where we need to go, fellas.
I don't think they're chasing us. Yeah, I might be calling in reinforcements. Come on. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right?
Another one of those long chapters. Engaging though. I like it.
What the?
They're over there. Along, boys.
No way they're following us down here.
We need to hurry. Those things look sturdy to you.
You'd think that they would call reinforcements or something, you know? Okay. Oop. There we go. Okay, don't break, fellas.
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
What are we, Drew? Death trap. That's funny.
Oops. Kid, door's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
It's good teamwork.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Wait, where is the entrance?
Oh, cold.
Well, I could imagine. So where does it lead, fellas? Oh.
Come on. Through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Oh, no way we're swimming. Feeling cold just looking at that. Oh, no. Thank God.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
My arm? Lose my hand?
I'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Oh, very there you go.
Interesting decor. For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery's a better pirate than a poet.
Oh, funny.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
Damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Boom, chapter 9. Okay.
I guess.
I think those
Avery
who prove worthy.
Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
I like it.
Good thing.
Well, I think that's where we're gonna end for today. We'll jump back on probably tomorrow and see what's going on with Thomas too and Henry Avery. Are they in cahoots? Perhaps. But yeah, it's pretty dope. Until next time, stay hungry, stay pirate-y.